Let us save our beloved Novigrad,
not
our free city.
Greetings. You here for a specific reason?
Got a meeting with Rosa, a fencing lesson.
Geralt of Rivia, yes? Miss Rosa stepped out for a walk near Temple Bridge, she said. She asked that you join her.
Guess it's gonna be an interesting lesson. Thanks.
Balance in the city walls.
She's never lied about serious matters. Some stories have told that the corpses were strange.
I need a gift for my wife.
Welcome back. So, interested in some of Eremas's mementos after all? They're still for sale.
Show me what you have. matters less controversial, wouldn't mind playing a few rounds of Gwent.
Novigrad. What will?
Just this morning, my Gretna came back from the market.
Trim. Think you can manage? So long.
Arrogant bastard.
Do you see what I did?
Very good.
Let me have a look. You again? Want some more? Bruises on your ass heal already?
On God, I say! Victory will be mine this time. I've practiced with shield and sword many a headless scarecrow around here. Heed my warning and stand and fight!
Duly heeded. Now show me what you got.
Not your lucky day.
Yes, but next time...
Go back to Mate Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
Come in. There's somebody coming.
Regiment always accompany you on your walks?
Always. Papa's orders. It's for your protection, Rosa dear. People here hate us. Why? What have I done to them? But enough about that. Soldier, you may leave.
But His Excellency Ambassador Bar Atra said that...
And this Excellency is telling you otherwise. Do you not recognize him? This is Geralt of Rivia, the best swordsman the North has ever seen. I'm safe with him. Now march off, quickly. Left, right, left, right. Finally. Let's go, Geralt. I've something I wish to show you.
We were supposed to train, not go for a walk.
I know, Geralt. Now stop harping on about it and let's go. That instead of training in a dank old cellar, we'd move around in the open air. A duel on a bridge, like in the novels. Now draw your sword.
Only got my steel and silver swords. We should be fighting with practice weapons.
We should, but you of all people ought to know, there's much more fun in doing things you shouldn't.
If that's what the lady wishes, just don't want to see anyone crying later.
I've a hanky for you, just in case. On guard! Ow! Ow! Stop! I yield!
You all right?
Yes. The only thing you've really hurt is my pride.
By the way, how'd you get interested in fencing?
I was bored. I've no friends here. Papa keeps me on a short lead. It's banquet after banquet after banquet. I detest banquets.
Boring conversations, terrible food, and weak booze.
Exactly. At least with a sword in hand, I can have some fun. You know, blow off steam.
All right, what's next?
We should return. Just forgive me, Geralt, I know this might sound awkward, but would you mind turning around for a moment? My corset's shifted. It's pinching me terribly.
I can understand a woman wanting to look pretty, but fighting in a corset, it slows you. Rosa? Shit, she ran off. Anything happens to her, Varatra will kill me. Need to find her. Can't be far. Seven Cats is this way. Great. Girl just wants to have fun.
Far from home, aren't you, sweetie? And there's no telling if you'll ever get back.
She's Ambassador Varatra's daughter. She's got diplomatic immunity.
I don't really understand the shite you're saying. Now it's clear you love your black ones.
It's no surprise, Lucas. Witches are drawn to monsters just the way things are. But this beastie... Oh, we'll tempt the world ourselves.
Let me rephrase, put it in words you'll understand. Piss off.
Well, well, it's not just black ones who tell us what to do. It's witches as well. Too bad I listened to neither. Get him, Lucas!
Beau to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squats in the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garen Estate. Ask for Olgierd von Everek. He's the one ordered this posted.